The first episode of the first lift tour season. This hospital has many great doctors. So please enjoy. This hospital is one of Sweden's seven main hospitals for advanced healthcare, science and education. Our first lift here are on building F, and there are some nice KONE traction elevators. Thank you. M-series KONE hydraulic lift going between the main corridor and the basement corridor. Next set of elevators are in the M building. These are very nice KONE traction elevators with voice annunciator. That is something the hospital and other public authorities elevators have long before it was a requirement in Sweden. In the 90s this lift used KONE voice, and that also applies here. This group also have service lift not available for the public.
Våning 7 trappor. Bottenvåning, entré. våning 7 trappor.
Next is set M2. These are low-rise elevators and therefore fewer in the set. Now we are heading to some older buildings. However, there is no old lift around. All of this has been modernized or has been replaced by OTIS. In building A, we find ourselves a set of 3 bed transport and 2 passenger service elevators. The call buttons here are common for both sets. Once you call a lift, the call station will tell you which set of lift that will take your call. This is decided depending on how busy the passenger lifts really are. Of course, the bed transport lifts also have their own call station. These lifts are the first ones with a man's recorder voice annunciator, quite rare in Sweden.
Bottenvåning, entré. Thank you. going back.
Lift set A2 only have just two passenger lifts.
Plan 9.
In the main lobby, there's a KONE hydraulic lift with an annunciator. This one serves the building A's ground floor with a bridge connecting to building B. In building B, we find us another big set of 4 passenger elevators and 4 bed transport elevators. Let's begin with the passenger elevators first.
trappan. Våning 10, trappor. Bottenvåning entré.
The bed transport elevators have a thing telling you that this is not a passenger elevator and passengers are not allowed to use these. However, there's no lock or other protection whatsoever, so I took it for a ride anyway. Now we're heading to set B2, which is a nice set of OTIS Europa lifts. These sets serves both the B and the U building, which not have the same floor height.
Våning 3 trappor, hus 2. Våning 4 trappor, hus C.
Jaha.
Ursäkta, jag var här.
Nej, förstå.
Fylla.
Det är en hobby, bara.
Våning 2, Våning 4 trappor, hus. Entrévåning, hus E. Våning 3 trappor, hus 2. Entrévåning, hus.
Set B3 is not drawn in this map, but there is a set of two OTIS rope lifts serving both O and G.
Våning 4 trappor, hus 2. Våning 5 trappa, hus E.
Now we have finished off both the 80s and 90s and the 60s parts of the building and are now visiting the old Örebro lazaret. This building had two more elevators not drawn in this map, as I wasn't able to find and write down the first time I was here and completely forgot down the other time I was here. But let's begin with the only OTISs that we can find in this building. Våning 4, trappor.
en våning. Källarvåning. Våning 4, trappor. Warning.
Going
Here we have some nice modern KONE traction elevators.
Våning 4. Bottenvåning, entré. Morning, get up. Open warning, I'm three.
Thank you. plan 4.
And the tour by showing off a KONE lift using delta fixtures. There are more of these, but they were the ones that I couldn't get and not draw on this map. Well, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this episode of the first season of Lift Horse Team as Hospitals. Please stay tuned for the next week as we are visiting at
very old shingle.